for listening to Motorsport. As we get ready to go try this famous spot in Pittsburgh, they're known for the Primanti's, bro. And we're about to check it out. We're gonna speak with the owner, see what's popping, and then go from there. And let's see what the sound's about. Let's get it.
Ready?
Yeah.
I heard you slap in, man.
Yeah. I did sleep in.
Did
you? Yo, look at this place, bro.
Good job with perfect, baby.
Hey,
that was payback, baby.
Yeah,
that was payback.
Good job.
You did it up.
So long, man. Wow, yeah. Man. Big fan.
Just don't know.
Big fan.
I'm the ultimate fan, baby. I'm the ultimate fan. Man, I've been a Steeler fan since 1978, bro. There was nothing bigger than Steeler Nation, baby.
Jeez, brother.
From Phoenix, Arizona, and I'm a Steelers fan since
I was
born.
Man, that's awesome. Nice. How you doing?
It's my 80th birthday, and I'm here to watch.
Oh, happy birthday. How you doing?
I'm doing well.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you. I'm glad you got your bike back.
I know, right?
My name is Tony Haggerty. I've been working here for 43 years. I was the manager for 43 years. Now we have 43 stores. Are you going to make a sandwich?
I'm in the kitchen. About to make this thing real good, bro. Hey, free drinks on me.
He's a little guy, not a big guy. My husband was a big guy. Now you really tall.
Chef Ju?
Yes, I curly hair, so the head fits
more. Make it bigger. For the sandwich, like, how'd you guys come up with that? Like, I don't know, there's like coleslaw, there's french fries in
there. Well, that's what it means. It's a full course meal on a sandwich. You get your veg, you get your bread, you get your meat, you get your cheese. So all the protein is there too.
All in one?
All in one.
Okay, what's the most famous sandwich?
All of them, really.
All of them?
Yeah,
really?
We sell a lot of sandwiches.
Wow. Well,
it's
I mean.
Known all over the world.
I gotta try the best one.
Corned beef, pastrami mix, that would be delicious.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll do that. Corned beef and pastrami mix. That's what we're about to do.
Look, I'm pulling his glove. That's like his mother when he was a baby.
Okay.
Okay.
So what's first?
Corned beef and pastrami mix.
Yep.
Here's a pastrami.
Okay.
Now.
All right, we got our bread.
There's your bread. She has it all sliced.
Okay.
So one's a, that's not his style, Tom. He's not a chef.
He sends you in the kitchen. So we got corned beef and pastrami?
Yeah, it's delicious together.
Can I flip it?
That's it. You drop the french fries, you know, your deep fryer, so they're done right now.
Yeah.
See how nice they are? They're fresh fries. Okay, you want to put a dash of salt and pepper?
Okay, yeah, right here, right?
Yeah. Oh, you're doing good.
Oh, we out here. We cooking. Look at the fans here, man. So much support. Corned beef.
It's a corned beef. You're gonna put the pastrami right on top.
Oh, wow.
Now you grab a handful of fries.
Extra fries, Juju.
Handful.
All of them, right?
Perfect. Yeah, put it down nice and straight. Look how beautiful he's doing it.
back push down.
Now you get some coleslaw.
Just coleslaw?
Yeah. It's made of vinegar and oil. Then you get two sliced tomatoes. Well, he's good. He must cook when you were going to school. Did you cook cooking when you went to school? Did you work in a restaurant?
Yeah, they call me Chef Ju.
Yeah, see, I knew that.
Oh, I got the tomato?
No, that's it. Let's bring it over.
Push down?
Push down. That's it. Grab a knife. Cut in half. We really pushed that down, huh?
To make sure it's safe. My first sandwich, man. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Slide, can you hold up again? Let's see what's it about.
That hat looks good on the guy on the helmet, you know that.
There he goes. How'd it sink in?
You like it? Nah, it didn't look up. Wow.
Whoa. How is it?
Really good.
Oh, you did a pretty good job. Look how nice you old sandwich, Terry.
Best sandwich in Pittsburgh.
He's gonna go to the football field with the chef act.
That was a really good game. Oh, free drinks?
Going
to
back,
you
want you to do something.
All right, hold on. Let me get my sandwich first.
JuJu, you better do those fries fast too. That's good for your muscle. So you can catch that ball fast.
I got the potatoes.
Yeah. Get a knife. Okay, a knife you got. The biggest knife in the kitchen. Don't cut yourself. I bought potato. Put it in. Zops right in.
You want potato?
Go ahead, honey. I don't understand. Go. Push. Push.
Are you sure? Oh, okay, I get it now.
And faster. That's it. Go, go, go. Go.
Whoa, check out my skills. Bro, this is pretty fun, bro.
I guess you're done working for the day.
Thank you for giving me a job.
I'm glad you're coming.
Thank you, Tony. I appreciate it.
Good luck. Good luck on everything, okay?
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that's it. We're done. We got my sandwich. We got it done. And now we're headed out. Deuces. If you like this video, hit the like button. Drop a comment and subscribe to JuJu TV. Out of here.